The higher classes or middle classes stay longer in the educational system, and it would cause a personal problem for them if they have also children and have to take care of them. This would make it much more difficult to finish their studies.
Okay, ini last topic kalau tidak salah, last apa namanya point, bahwasanya industri pendidikan itu sangat penting karena ini juga memiliki korelasi dengan pertumbuhan tadi. Di Korea itu kalau tidak salah catatan saya 80-90% itu terdidik atau graduate lulus dari perguruan tinggi. Di Jerman itu dengan struktur ekonomi. Kemudian beliau terkait dengan, saya nggak tahu kaitannya tadi tidak mendengar dengan Indonesia itu belum married. Dan di Jerman ini beliau itu adiknya itu gimana itu jumlah istrinya ya berapa kalau misalnya 2-3 karena beliau enggak paham itu jadi saya berani karena di barat itu tabu jadi berapa putranya
saya tahu. Nationalistic, usually in postmodern societies nationalism is reduced, but in these situations of perceived danger, of perceived threat, then nationalism, religiosity, interest in wealth is increasing. So the more conservative values are increasing. But it's on the subjective level of risk perception.
Itu tadi di level politik ya, di level secara individual, subjektif juga. Maka ketika apa namanya, kalau tidak salah nih, religiositas itu menyebabkan juga fear. Konservatism itu menyebabkan fear, ketakutan di level politik.
Okay, theoretical traditions, one is called economic, but the last topic I mentioned was the opposite, that psychological uncertainty changes the impact of economics. Okay, one famous representative of this tradition is Karl Marx, socialist theoretician, but you have also conservative theoreticians, sociologists who assume that the economy is the basis of the real society values, etc.
Dalam teori social politik disebut namanya economic determination. Jadi ini agak berbeda dengan tawaran tadi yang lebih ke psychological ini, dia lebih pemahaman tentang
right? Yeah. The opposite theoretical tradition is cultural determinism. This means the culture.
100.
What was the reason? And this is the starting point of Max Weber's theory. He said, in the traditional Catholic system, medieval or shortly after medieval times, 16th, in the first stage of colonialism, you could say, the Spaniards and Portuguese tried to become as rich as possible, and with their money they bought, they built expensive castles, bought gold carriages, things like this. While the Protestants had a different lifestyle, and this was what you know, the Netherlands, but also in Britain, they had a lifestyle and attitudes. God wants that you do not consume too much, that you live a sober life. If you have money, do not spoil it, but invest it in your business. Yeah. And so economics causes the first accumulation of.
Ini Weber. Nah, kata Weber itu di Eropa itu industrialisasi sudah terlebih dahulu. Ada dua fenomena yang menyorok itu yang